but also religious school, and perhaps a mystic at that.